student dance team, along with many other student organizations. She hopes to attend college and work in a career with animals. Allie is wearing our new line of Cougar wear, a short sleeve orange crush polo shirt with a coordinating gray sweatshirt. She tops off her new outfit with a white denim Fallston Cougar's hat.
And hopes to play ball in college in the fall. Matt is ready for a rainy spring. The best dressed fan wears a cap from his favorite Cougar team and stays comfortable and dry in his long sleeve gray polo and rain poncho.
Kristen Markowski is 18. She loves to listen to music as well as playing the flute in the school band. She plans to attend college in Maryland or North Carolina. Kristen is wearing a gray short sleeve polo with embroidered pall and a sweatshirt with an embroidered cougar. She pulls her hair back with a new bandana. To become an RN. Stephanie keeps dry after laps by wearing a white hooded sweatshirt and matching swim team hat. She wishes everyone good luck with the years to come and will remember you all. Cougar Paul sweatpants and an orange FHS tee with a hat. She's ready to root for the lacrosse team. Varsity basketball. She is also on senior class council. Ellen is comfy in her Cougar boxers and long sleeve white tee. She plans to attend Villa Julie College and play basketball for them. Stephanie Crouch is a 17-year-old triathlete. She is captain of the varsity soccer team, which just completed a successful season. She is a two-year varsity b-ball player and starter on the varsity lacrosse team. Oh, I'm sorry. Stephanie has selected a two-piece black sleeveless item with a zipper front by Ronnie Nicole. The slacks have an elastic waistband.
Liz is 18 years old, and she is a tutor at Youth Benefit and is on college waiver at Hartford Community. Her goals are to fall in love and get married and be happy. Liz has selected our two-piece moleskin dress and lab coat by Betsy Lauren. The tank dress is solid black with a lab coat reptile print in olive green and black.
16 years old. She is a Viper cheerleader. Jessica hopes to go to Village Early College and major in nursing. She enjoys going out with her girls and partying. Jessica has selected three pieces. All have spandex of 100% polyester within them. Jennifer has put together a leopard print top with solid black moleskin skirt and matching long sleeve jacket by Dress Barn.
Vula Batis is 17 years old and would like to attend cosmetology school. Vula likes to go out and hanging with her friends. Vula has selected a two-piece sleeveless top and long flowing silver skirt. Both pieces are 100% polyester and are part of Dress Barn's holiday selection.
Alexis Miller is a 17-year-old who is captain of the varsity field team, varsity field hockey team, and runs track. She is also a member of the Senior Executive Council, SGA, Peer Tutoring, and Spanish Club. Alexis has selected Dress Barn sleeveless holiday gold crinkle top by Nicola and match it with our belted coat by Graca, which also has a detachable collar.
Stephanie Yanconi is 17 years old. She was a three-year varsity field hockey player and was captain her senior year. Stephanie has selected a solid black polyester skirt with beads as the bottom trim. As a nice holiday touch for the upcoming festivities.
Stephanie Morlock is 17 years old. She is a member of SAC, SGA, honorary member, and all county chorus. She would like to become an elementary school teacher. She has selected a moleskin black jacket by Dress Barn and added a cute little spandex top with and gold trim.
Dawn Clampett is 17 years old. She is currently working at Sears. Dawn hopes to attend Hartford Community College. Dawn has selected our beautiful long black 100% polyester skirt and matched it with a black and white stretchy tank top by Nicola. Notice the elegant bottom trim that the waistline.
Okay, coming up next is our group from Northern Reflections. Reflections. Kelly Brown is a member of the Senior Class Council and has been a baton twirler for 8 years. Kelly is wearing ultra suede pants with matching shirt and jacket, accented with a satin t-shirt.
She plans to become a pharmacist. Sam is wearing Northern Reflections new flare denim jeans and a beaded blue sweater.
Kate Greenwood is 17 years old. She is a member of NHS, SAC, and SGA. She plays field hockey and basketball. Kate is wearing dark wash flare leg denim with matching jacket accented with long sleeve stretch shirt.
Ashley Heck is a member of NHS and Spanish NHS. She plays field hockey and lacrosse. She plans on attending college in the fall. Ashley is wearing a Christmas red ribbed turtleneck sweater and black satin stretch pants.
Okay, we're doing four more door prizes. First one is a set of teddy bears. number 216.
Kim Wheeler has played and managed field hockey. She is involved with Young Life and hopes to attend Frostburg or Salisbury State University. Kim is wearing board pants with a turtleneck or vest.
Josh has participated in lacrosse and is SGA historian. He wants to be a Wall Street businessman when he graduates. He is wearing board pants with a sweatshirt and coat.
Erin Hall is a peer tutor and a member of the German Club. She wants to attend Villa Julie and study paralegal. Erin is wearing bootcut jeans with a turtleneck and vest.
She is vice president of the National Honor Society and pole vaults for the track and field team. Tonight, Lauren is wearing black pleather pants with a matching jacket and a warm sweater.
Matt Baum is a varsity tennis player and is in the drama club. He wants to be an actor on Saturday Night Live and will be attending the University of Florida. Matt is wearing board pants with a striped sweater, vest, and hat. Is an active member in our high school activities. She played 1 year JV soccer, 3 years varsity soccer, and 4 years varsity lacrosse. She has also been a student tutor, a member of the senior class council, women's basketball manager, and captain of the lacrosse team. Her future plans include a four-year university, Division I lacrosse, and getting her PhD and becoming a doctor. Becky is outfitted in Target's Exhilaration line. She is wearing a stylish snakeskin print with a belted three-quarter length jacket and identical pants. A red cashmere turtleneck adds texture to this classy look. Shoes by Exhilaration.
Stephanie Ogle is 16 years old. She plays varsity lacrosse and field hockey. She was a print staff editor and high school announcer for all 4 years.
She is 17 years old and participates in many school activities. She has played soccer for 2 years and lacrosse for 4 years. Animal prints are in many colors and fabrics this season. This leopard print vest is just a sample of the many looks you'll see this winter. Lauren dresses this look up with a polyester spandex green shirt and black slacks for an exciting evening.
T-shirt. The reasonable price of this outfit makes Brian and his jeans look even more relaxed.
This is Michelle McNeely. She is 17 years old. She's... Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, no rehearsal at all. This is Allie Levine. She is 17 years old and she is on the Fallston dance team and has been playing the cello in the orchestra for 9 years. Allie is wearing the exhilaration label, a gray flannel look with pink border. The jacket is waist length, which makes a perfect match with bootleg bottoms. A surefire way to get some color in this sweater. Shoes by exhilaration.
She's involved in concert band, women's volleyball, the National Honor Society, and tutoring in math. Kristen is modeling the well-known Cherokee brand, which offers a casual line as well. The reversible puff vest is a versatile match for this long-sleeved ribbed sweater. Her shoes are by Marona.
Michelle McNeely, she is 17 years old. She has participated in volleyball 4 years and was captain in her 10th grade year. Michelle is sporting a little sister to leather. This black leather outfit with a ribbed boat neck sweater has her looking like a trendsetter, boots by exhilaration. This next selection is from Hollenberg Sports. Jen Weber has been on the Fallston volleyball and tennis teams for 3 years. She is also involved with the volunteer fire department as an EMT and is working towards being a firefighter as well. Jen chose a tennis outfit from Adidas. Her response wear includes a ladies' tank, skirt, and warm-up jacket in white and blue. She's also wearing Adidas Timos, I guess it says. I don't know, it's crossed out. A response tennis shoes. She's definitely ready to hit the court.
Luke Simon is 18. He has been on the varsity volleyball team for 4 years, making first team all-county and recently the Harper County Sportsmanship Award. Luke is wearing a navy, white, and orange sweatshirt, also from Adidas. His matching sweater vest and long-sleeve orange tee works great on or off for the courts. He is also wearing New Balance men's cross trainers.
Erin is a four-year varsity soccer player. She was captain of her varsity basketball and softball teams and made all-county in all three sports last year. Erica chose a blueberry sweatshirt from Wilson with the champion body balance white tank underneath. Her Reebok Netmaster DMX tennis shoes will hopefully help keep the balance in her games.
Miguel San Marino is 17. He works at Bishop Sports as a screen printer. Miguel is wearing a thermal running suit with a matching mock turtleneck in charcoal and black. And he looks cool in his boomslang competition sunglasses.
Woo! ready for the slopes of this light blue and navy cold as ice jacket and navy snowboarding pants. The Burton Baby tee adds a girly touch. The Ripstone gloves add warmth and style. Tony is 17 years old and is involved in SGA soccer all 4 years. She works at a daycare with small children and plans to pursue a career with children.
Come on, let
me play. Who can miss Justin in that oh-so-yellow helmet by Red? The snowboarding outfit is otherwise perfectly matching with the Helix jacket, Mary Burton pants, and Burton mittens with a Corvette yellow palm. Wow. Justin is 17 years old and played JV lacrosse in 9th grade and varsity 10th, 11th, and 12th. He works at Valley View Farms and wants to open a bar and restaurant someday.
Yeah. Mara Ryan is wearing a versatile black and white ensemble. The addition of the black and white screamer talking hat makes this a perfect outfit for both on and off the slopes. Lauren is 17 years old. Former junior class treasurer, played soccer all 4 years. She's currently a treasurer for the National Honor Society. She loves spending her time outdoors and plans on traveling cross-country on bike. Stretch pants. She is ready to relax after a long day of skiing or snowboarding. Shannon is 17, cheerleader for 2 years, for JV and varsity, plays tennis, is a football manager, and is on the senior class council.
Yeah, Shannon!
Kyle is wearing a classic marker combo. The cream, gray, black are accented with orange tags. No one can miss this jester hat. Years. He was part of the two-time county champions football team. He is editor-in-chief of The Print and is also a SAG member.
Tiffany Myers has an orange Ripstone coat with off-white trim. The standard black Burton pan is a perfect offset. The Ripstone hat is fabulous with the coat and rounds out the outfit. Tiffany turned 17 today. She is currently involved in the chess club and SAG. Participated in the marching band for the past 2 years. Played in the Powderpuff game this year. She enjoys music and being with her friends. Happy birthday, Tiffany.
Ryan is wearing a snowboard outfit perfect for the slopes or in the classroom. The Burton book bag has tons of pockets for whatever you might need. The Burton ball cap rounds off the outfit nicely. Ryan is 17 and likes to sail, fish, and scuba dive. He is captain of the swim team. He plans to major in marine biology.
Kristen Brzezowski is wearing a Ripstone red and black jacket with cream Ripstone snow pants. Her Smith goggles complete this exciting snowboarding ensemble. Kristen is 17 years old, a former soccer and basketball player, and currently plays softball. She's a member of SAC and Best Buddies Club. She enjoys the beach and camping.
Frank is wearing a red hot Burton jacket with navy blue Burton pants. The navy gloves are toasty warm and the perfect accent. Frank is 17 years old and has played football for 4 years. He likes snowboarding and bodyboarding.
Wow, look at this. Oh my God, that's a snowboard. Yeah. Yeah.
The A CV ensemble of 4 and 6 is swimming and fun. The jacket has all of the in colors this season, and the pants with white piping are too cute. The versatile piece is great for ski or snowboard. Lauren is 17, has been a French club member for 4 years. She is currently the yearbook editor and participates in Powderpuff both junior and senior years. She enjoys the beach and wants to see the world.
And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you.
Mark Denuto has an understated style. The red Richlin jacket is a quick turn into a vest. The gray pant is an accent to the outfit. The best part of this ensemble is the sweater, complete with pocket and matching hat. Mark has played 3 years of baseball, 4 years of football, and he was captain his sophomore year and proud to be a part of 2 years as county champ.
And next we have Fashion Bug. Stephanie White has been a swimmer for 4 years. She's a softball player. She has a job at Klein's. She's going to Delaware State University to be an RN. Stephanie is wearing a black faux leather jacket, 90% angel rhinestone studded black tank top, and a multicolored handkerchief cut skirt.
She is currently an employee at Forest Hill Klein. She has achieved distinguished honor roll, and her goal is to go to college and become a psychologist. Megan is wearing dark blue Lee bootcut jeans, a striped blue-ribbed scoop neck tee, and matching dark blue denim jacket.
Megan Autry. She is in the National Scholar Society, Secretary of SAD. She's the former parliamentarian of HCRASC. She's the Maryland Distinguished Honor, and she is the senior class delegate alternate for the SGA. Megan is wearing a black five-pocket classic bongo and black ribbed turtleneck. She also has a black jacket with leopard trim, matching gloves, scarf, and purse.
Millen is 17 years old. She enjoys writing and she's a published poet. She loves to sing and act, and she is very involved with her church activities. Tonight she is wearing a dark purple grotesque skirt trimmed with a floral eyelet pattern. She's also wearing a print V-neck sweater in different hues of purple.
Katie McLean is in the National Honor Society. She's president of the French Club and president of FBLA. She's the manager of the men's varsity soccer and is a morning sports announcer. She is wearing black flare leg faux suede pants with a tie-up waist, a white stretch tank top, and multicolored paisley print top with three-quarter length bell sleeve.
She works 2 jobs and plans to attend Florida Southern College in the fall. She's wearing a black faux leather jacket with leopard print stretch pants along with that have a bootcut leg. Her turtleneck is black and ribbed, and she is wearing a silver necklace.
And coming up are selections from TJ Maxx. This is 17-year-old Pregna Rajendram. She is on the Fallston dance team. She was one of 5 finalists in the Miss India USA pageant. She plans on going to medical college to become a pediatrician. She is wearing a pleather reversible jacket from BB Dakota. Cow print skirt from Express, a stretch lime green knit top from Express, and an accessory cow print hat from Fabrizio Ferrari.
This is Jeff Marshall.
Rosenberger. She played JV soccer and currently plays indoor soccer. She plans on attending Harvard Community College and then transferring to York College to major in criminal justice. She is wearing a pleather snakeskin jacket from BB Dakota, a black reptile print pants from Bubblegum, white stretch knit top from Rampage, and a white guest belt. This is Erica Newser. She is on the SGA, peer tutor, and announces at sporting events. She plans on attending a four-year college to major in health and physical education. She is wearing a blue knit top from Express, a gray two-piece pinstripe suit from Rampage, and a classy little snakeskin print purse from Nine West.
Here comes Rachel Downs. She was a cheerleader in 10th grade. She loves to sing and dance. She was in all-county chorus and is currently on the dance team. She plans to attend Harper Community College. Tonight she's wearing a dark denim jacket from Angels, blue leopard print jeans from Bubblegum, and a white knit top from Express.
Coming up next is Sarah Cook. She is in a flag and a marching band. She tutors at the elementary school while holding down a job at Portland Hardware. She plans on attending York College to pursue elementary education. She is wearing dark blue denim jeans from Calvin Klein, a light turquoise three-quarter sleeve top from Jamili, and a little black bag from Nine West.
She plans on attending Towson State University to pursue Spanish and vocal performance. Tonight she is wearing a stretch black flare pants from Tommy Hilfiger, a hippie suede-like shirt from Just the Girls, and a fringed beaded bag from Christopher.
This is Erin Kennedy. She has been on the cheerleading team and the dance team. Erin models for New Faces Models in Virginia. She plans on moving to Manhattan to pursue professional dancing. She is wearing a black leather light pants from Tag Rag, a stretchy gray turtleneck from Express, and a cropped reptile jacket from Cougar. Chrissy Dunn is a varsity cheerleader and secretary of the French Club. She likes to dance and shake it fast. Chrissy is wearing a maximum blue leather coat with rhinestone studs. Become a television journalist. She has also been known to kick butt in leather as Angel Number 3. Lauren is wearing a Maxima olive trench coat with pants to match.
Pants.
through last month and saved the earth from total destruction as angel number two. Kelly's wearing a Maxima purple suede outfit with a floral design. President of the National Honor Society. Heather is wearing a black leather jacket and pants. Her red and black zebra purse adds a special flair.
Mike Malico likes to mountain bike and has a goal of becoming a jet pilot in the Marine Corps. Mike is wearing a Wilson's reversible bomber jacket with matching carpenter pants. Shirt by Formula B. Her reversible black hat
17 years old. She is on the junior prom committee and is planning on attending college for interior design. Her outfit consists of leather pants by Evolution, the suede knee animal theme, the gold sleeve top by A. Aubrey, and a brown suede jacket by Blue Asphalt.
Amanda Wabi is 17 years old. She is a Viper All-Star cheerleader. She plans to attend college and study cosmetology. She is wearing white and gray pants suit by A. Aubrey, a black sleeveless shirt by A. Aubrey, and she is carrying a gray and white bag.
Angie Buck is 17 years old, president of the German Club, and Irish dancer. She plans to be multilingual and work as a translator. Her outfit consists of black polyester spandex pants by Evolution, and a black backless sleeveless shirt by Formula, and a black trench coat by Evolution.
Stephanie Cincinnati is 16 years old. She is a member of the senior class council and manager of the football team. She plans to attend college to become a photographer and a photojournalist. Tonight she is wearing camel vinyl pants by Formula X, black crushed velvet sleeveless shirt by A. Aubrey, a leopard print jacket, and she is carrying a black pocketbook with a cell phone case.
Katie Adams is a 17-year-old Fallston dance team member, and she's also on the senior class council. She plans to attend college after she graduates. Her outfit consists of purple polyvinyl pants by Formula X, a pink nylon tube top, also by Formula X, and a gray wool acrylic jacket by Evolution.
Robin Mueller is 17 years old. She is a member of the senior class council and loves the beach. She is planning to attend St. John's University and major in art and environmental science. Tonight she is wearing a gold and black sports pair of pants, a black and gold lightning shirt by Paris Blues, and a black leather jacket by Evolution.
Stephanie Morlock is 17 years old. She's in the all-county chorus for 4 years and in the concert choir. She plans to become an elementary school teacher. Her outfit consists of silver pants by Formula X, a black sleeveless jacket by Evolution. It's part of our new Charlie's Rockin' Angel collection.
She played softball, and she is a member of the SGA. Her goals are to be happy and proud of herself, always. Tonight she is wearing a blue denim skirt by Blue Asphalt, tan and brown sleeveless shirt by Evolution, and a tan crushed velvet jacket, also by Evolution.
Next group is from White House Black Market. Yeah, that makes sense. Modeling first for the White House is our senior class secretary, Kristen Griscavage. She loves dancing, shopping, and the Backstreet Boys, and hopes to someday fall in love and become a movie star. Kristen has chosen a white tank with faux ostrich feathers. Her diamond-studded belt really sets off the faux snakeskin slacks. Her faux-leg sweater is bound to keep her warm this time of year. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Stuff in red and black tapestry pants worn with a keyhole tank top.
she's ready for a night out on the town.
Next is Jess Gephardt, our Spanish Honor Society president. She likes music, hanging out with friends, and having fun, and hopes to one day marry Paul. Paul, who knows? Jess is ready for an evening out in a black dinner dress with matching bolero, which can be interchanged with other outfits for a more funky look. The sparkly fabric will light up any night.
Amanda Malevsky is secretary of the Student Activities Club and active in sports. This songstress loves coffee, the Beatles, and writing and performing her own music. Amanda is modeling a fully lined faux seal skirt and jacket set. Whether the jacket stays on or off, the leopard print jersey will bring out the tiger day or night.
A tennis player loves to sing, laugh, and have fun. Wendy hopes to become successful, happy, and most of all, famous. Wendy simply shines in this strappy evening gown. The gold shimmer overlay creates an illusion of iridescence in this sleek creation.
Shopping and having fun. She hopes to one day fall in love and pursue a career in journalism. Stunning is the only word for Kirsten in the elegant pearl-studded evening gown she has chosen. The crystal bead shimmers and she shines in this White House selection.
Senior class and an editor of the print. Jen plans to major in broadcast journalism and hopefully be a news anchor. She is dressed to party in this gorgeous little red sequin dress by Tiffany, complemented by rhinestone accessories and hairpins. She is 18 years old.
Career in cosmetology. After attending the Gordon Phillips Beauty School, she models a very elegant dress, crepe satin formal, with a small train by Bridal Originals.
Keith Cook is 17 years old and is a member of the History Club, SAD, Film Appreciation Society, French Club, and a drill instructor in the marching band. He also plays alto saxophone in the jazz band and is president of the chess club. He is wearing a Perry Ellis black notch full dress tuxedo with button front notch lapel with pique vest and bow tie. Peterson is a member of French Club and SAD. She is also an editor of the print. She plans to attend college and land a great job. Lori has chosen a two-piece cobalt blue A-line matte satin dress and jacket set with rhinestone buttons by Lori Ann. She is truly elegant with a rhinestone headband and earrings to match.
Patrick Bukowski is 17 years old and a three-year volleyball player. He hopes to attend Salisbury State. Tonight, Patrick is wearing the tuxedo with burgundy vest and hair yellow shoes.
Hannah Amos is a member of the marching band and 4-H. The plan plans to teach elementary school. She was recently selected as a page to the Maryland General Assembly. Hannah is wearing a two-piece lilac matte satin gown embroidered on the bodice by Lori Ann. To complete her look, she has a rhinestone and pearl headpiece with earrings and pearl bracelet. Senior Council. Carolyn plans to major in interior design at college. She is wearing a long sleeve, hunter green, matte satin gown trimmed in fur by Pride Originals with beautiful rhinestone tiara and earrings.
Ashley Powell is a member of the SAC, several dance decorating committees, and enjoys horseback. Her plans include college to study animal sciences. She is modeling an iridescent organza in navy pink with Beck embellished lace by Morgan & Company. Ashley has chosen to accessorize with navy gloves and rhinestone jewelry, including a rhinestone crown by Gazelle.
Here comes John Torno, who is the senior drum major of the Fallston Cougar Marching Band. He also plays lead trumpet in the jazz ensemble and with the Baltimore Ravens Marching Band. John is wearing a Perry Ellis self-bridge grade for any formal occasion. It features cross-width shirt and button-covered patent leather shoes. Senior class council. She is also a member of the track and field team. She hopes to major in fashion merchandising at the University of Delaware. Sarah is wearing a gorgeous halter dress and lace and iridescent organza by Alfred Angelo, looking like a princess in a crown of rhinestones and pearls.
She is ready for dinner and dancing in this black chiffon straight dress by Tiffany with an embroidered bodice and embellished with rhinestones.
TJ Frendak is 18 years old, played varsity soccer for 3 years, and was captain in his senior year. He also plays varsity baseball and looks forward to attending college in the fall. TJ is one. Donovan fullback vest. Field hockey, and refereeing basketball for younger teams. She also loves the beach, dancing, and traveling. She is elegant in this matte satin gown trimmed in fur by Bridal Originals. Long black gloves and a tiara complete this timeless look.
College. She is ready for the party to start in this royal blue sea.
Jimmy Dickmore, who enjoys playing Sesame Ball and Jim, and lives by the rule, if you cheat in Sesame Ball, you cheat in life. Jimmy is wearing a Ralph Lauren black cutaway with six-button double vested vest and striped black and gray tie. Sam's wearing a strapless satin champagne dress with matching shawl. With black and white vest and shoes. Silver, white, pearl, beaded bodice, and full organza shirt. Travel to Alaska both this past summer and the summer before. He hopes to be rich and successful one day, aren't we all? Matt is wearing a black Pegasus with a mandarin collar and five-button single-breasted closure and silver clover vest. By Ralph Lauren, platinum vest, and matching Euro tie.
Sing so.